there's a whole economy that is built up around the mobile technology as a result of being able to be constantly in touch with our workplaces.
With the innovation of smartphones, we presently have much more power in our pockets than that of the mid-sized company, what it combinedly had in the last decade of the 20th century. One such incredible innovation is iPhone, which gives us the power in its most portable form.
iPhone. Today, Apple is going to reinvent the phone. And here it is.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Zillion School. As we are already progressing in the information age of artificial intelligence, I am here to present you with some of the game-changing innovations on how the latest technological trends are transforming business organizations as well as the nations. For the upcoming insightful videos on the next generation technology trends and business use cases, please subscribe to our channel. iPhone has forever changed the world and has become an integral part of our lives. In this video, let's take a look at some of the next generation features, part of the iPhone 13, that can change the world forever. In the coming years, will this bring a whole new dimensions for Apple to be at the forefront of a multi-trillion dollar economy? Or just by living in the moment, will these features be the bottleneck and could very well lead to the downfall of Apple? We often hear from the leadership, people always say that, we need to get the right people onto the team. They keep telling that, I need to fill my team with the right people. However, the reality is that, it is not the people, but the leadership which makes the difference. If the leaders create the right ecosystem, then the people will automatically follow the right path. Steve Jobs is one such great leader who laid the strong foundation for Apple's ecosystem.
Apple, at the core, its core value, is that we believe that people with passion can change the world for the better. That's what we believe.
In the magical center stage experience, the Apple products are remarkable, which gives us all the power in its most portable form. On the other hand, delivering breathtaking customer experience is really what makes Apple a great company that leaps ahead of competition. All this is possible because they keep things simple and straightforward with touch-first experience ease of use. On August 2, 2018, Apple created history, becoming the first U.S. organization to be valued at $1 trillion. As we move forward in the information age of artificial intelligence, the 8 game-changing features, part of the new iPhone 13, that pushes the limits with the most advanced technologies, combining the integration between hardware and software. This will bring a whole new dimension to Apple, continuing to innovation, making a significant impact in the coming years. The A15 Bionic chip, which contains 15 billion transistors in a 16-core neural engine, which is capable of performing 15.8 trillion operations per second, is the fastest chip ever used in a smartphone. With the breakthroughs of augmented reality and virtual reality applications, this A15 chip really offers exciting benefit for gamers, as they now have the opportunity to experience high-performance gaming applications. It also provides users with the power of faster machine learning computations, something which improves the performance for Siri, device orientation of Google Maps, as well as other third-party applications, at the same time trying to eliminate noise reduplication. The camera on an Apple device always has been a standout feature for a smartphone. With the iPhone 13, Apple takes it to the next level by integrating ProRes video recording to the camera, which is among the phone's best features. This seems to be amazing news for professional filmmakers, as it really makes it possible for high-quality video recording and enables you to start producing TV shows and podcasts right at your fingertips, without the need for a professional camera. Please keep in mind that this feature usually requires a considerable amount of data storage. According to one of the Silicon Valley techie, recording 1 minute of ProRes video on an iPhone 13 requires 6 gigabytes of storage space. The iPhone 13 Pro and iPhone 13 Pro Max represent the most significant advancement in storage capacity, with maximum possibility up to 1 terabyte. In the information age of artificial intelligence, with smart connectivity, every hour, the data is increasing exponentially. As a result, with the power of faster computations, as well as improvements in 5G, there is now much more storage space available, something that makes it possible for users to perform and organize the data directly on the phone itself. This avoids the communication overhead of transferring information to and from the cloud. This means you can now store more movies, photos, and music without having to worry about running out of space. With the 13 series, ProMotion technology is now available on iPhones for the very first time, enhancing the user experience to the next level success. It currently supports 12 different refresh rates, ranging from 10 Hz to 120 Hz. The benefit of this ProMotion is that it improves display quality while significantly reducing power consumption. What this means is that the advanced custom architecture intelligently ramps up the fast frame rates when you need them and preserves battery capacity when you do not really use it. For example, if you're playing a game, based on your inputs, the system dynamically adapts the faster frame rates, and when you scroll to another app, the system adjusts the frame rates to match the speed of your finger based on the speed of the scrolls you make. Apple has included a cinematic video feature in all of the latest iPhone 13 designs, enabling users to capture high-definition pictures and videos. Again, this is made possible by the A15 Bionic chip and the powerful computational algorithms. The cinematic mode created is intelligent enough to improve the depth of field effect by automatically focusing on the subject in the center of the frame, at the very same time making adjustments to the background. When it comes to selecting a smartphone, the battery performance is one of the most important considerations. Apple introduced the best battery life with the iPhone 13. When compared to previous models, the iPhone 13 Pro Max has up to 2.5 hours more battery life, while the iPhone 13 Pro has up to 1.5 hours more. In short, the iPhone 13 Pro Max is the supreme ruler of battery performance, with video playback normally lasting up to 28 hours and audio playback that can last up to 95 hours. Photographic Styles is yet another new feature introduced with the iPhone 13, and is now available with all the 13 models. Thanks to the powerful A15 Bionic chip, which uses on-device machine learning pattern recognition to transform the look and style of your photo as you take it, something that enables users to gain competitive edge. The photographic filter currently offers 5 special styles: standard, rich contrast, vibrant, warm, and cool. By making use of the photographic styles, the multi-frame graphics rendering thoughtfully applies exposure tweaks and intelligently matches to the skin tone. With 5G interoperability advances made, another great feature of the iPhone 13 is the power to use 2 eSIMs for 2 or more cellular plans. What this means is that iPhone 13 models can now support 2 eSIMs, whereas previous models such as the iPhone 12 series, 11 series, and XS series had dual SIM support but only worked with 1 eSIM in a physical SIM. Starting with the iPhone 13, it will support nano SIM and 2 eSIMs, and the smartphone can be powered up using the eSIM capabilities without the use of a physical SIM card. So, this brings us to some of the crucial elements of new iPhone, which might very well turn into future opportunities. At the core, Apple has always been on the leading edge of innovation, designing the best quality products and services to augment people's lives. Each and every day, people rely on the iPhone for their most demanding tasks, because it offers a breathtaking experience all day long and can transform into whatever you need it to be. Under the hood, with the integration of hardware and software, the new iPhone has indeed been completely re-engineered, pushing the limits to adapt next-generation technologies, making it a powerhouse. Taking these additional features into consideration, it is clear that the new iPhone has an influential camera, with uplifting components such as cinematic mode, photographic styles, powered with computational photography, something that enriches to the next level of standards. This is excellent for storytellers who are creative. Besides that, with the accelerating growth of data, scientific advancements in 5G networks, large storage capacity, and advanced machine learning accelerators, the true powerhouse A15 Bionic chip, with all its capabilities, gives many life-changing powers to AI that really can perform trillions of times faster than today. This brings the complete power to innovate cutting-edge technologies at your fingertips, especially with the growing economy for artificial intelligence, augmented reality, virtual reality, blockchain, and many more. At the same time, apart from some of the aforementioned improvements, there seem to be no major differences between the new iPhone and its predecessor. Considering all of the above features mentioned, it leaves us with several questions left unanswered. Matter of fact is that, when it comes to the foundations of iOS, the superpower of intelligent AI already exists under the hood. With that being said, will iPhone 14 truly mark the start of a new era, which will further augment the infinite opportunities of the physical world, to the extension of our minds, propelling Apple to the forefront of the multi-trillion dollar economy? Or simply by living in the moment, and pushing upgrades year after year, bringing only powerful camera features, longer battery life with no major enhancements, will these new features become bottlenecks? And could be the starting point of Apple's downfall in the coming years? Only future could perhaps reveal if Apple is stepping forward or backwards during its adventure of innovations. Let us know, what do you think? Do share your thoughts in the comments section, and don't forget to like and subscribe our channel, Zillion School. See you soon within another game-changing use case. Thank you all.